All right, welcome to another great video, guys. We are at the Riomar Mall in Fortaleza, Brazil. This is one of the biggest, if not the biggest, mall in Fortaleza. So let's go ahead and jump inside, and I'm going to show you around. It's a pretty big mall. Pretty much every typical Western store is here, and they have an amazing food court with like dozens and dozens of restaurants. And they actually have really good food on the food court, so let's go check it out. What's up, girl? So this place here is where I actually used to do my money exchanges. It's a good place, but they charge a little bit of a high rate. I found a cheaper place. There's a massive parking garage, obviously. So basically, we'll just walk around, let you guys check it out. This place has a lot of the typical stores that you see at most Western US malls. They also have a government office here and a bunch of other stuff. They have lots of these like knick-knack shops that we would never have a shop like this in the mall in the United States. Look how much they're charging for metal tumblers here. So this is like $50 American for a metal mug. Very expensive. But most of the stuff is very inexpensive. Acai, Caixa, it's one of the biggest banks around here. That's obviously very popular. Dermatology is super popular, so there's a lot of skincare places. There's another one over there. Max Muscle. They got those in the United States. Another skincare place. Another skincare place. So I'm not going to point out every single thing, obviously. That'll get monotonous to you guys. But the mall is shaped like a big circle with stores on both sides. So we'll just walk around, show you all the different places. Barber shops, there's a lot of those in here as well. I've seen multiple barbers. Then once you come upstairs, the mall gets much bigger. This floor level is kind of like the parking garage level, so there's not a lot of stores. And then up here, everything starts to look normal, like a normal US mall. You see, there's basically two sides when we're in the middle right now. So we're just going to go to the outer perimeter and walk all the way around, show you the big circle. Hi, San Paulo. Hi. This place has the best ice cream in Fortaleza, without a doubt. There's one right next to where we live. You'll see it on some of my other videos. So if you ever see a San Paulo, make sure you come and get some ice cream. It's really incredible, really amazing. So obviously, you know, you're not going to recognize a lot of the names, but they do have a lot of the standard US names here as well. And right now the exchange rate is like 5.2 to 1 American. So your money goes five times as far in Brazil, basically. Claro, that's one of the major cell phone carriers here. I did notice there's like a large number of optical shops also for prescription glasses and things like that. Of course, the snacks here are going to be different because it's going to be based on different food, electronics. So we'll just walk around. Tim is the other main cell phone carrier here. That's who I got my cell phone with. Tim. Service has been good. Haven't had any complaints. Vivo is the other one. So it's basically those three. Claro, Tim, and Vivo. There's a gazillion shoe stores here. There's another big one here. And they're basically completely full. Pharmacy is another huge business here in Brazil. There's like 100,000 pharmacies here on every single corner. There's no Walgreens, no Rite Aid, no traditional pharmacies here. But you can see, I mean, it looks just like a traditional mall. Lots of snacks. Pretty sure we saw a Starbucks in here. So, just walk for a little bit and let you guys enjoy so you can get a full tour of the mall. And then what I'll do is I'll chapter timestamp it by each floor. There's three floors total. The most popular flip-flops in Brazil, Havaianas. How do you pronounce it? Havaianas. So not only did they sell them in almost all retail stores, but they also have their own stores. So like I was saying before, drug stores. Many, many drug stores here. Lindt chocolates, Mont Blanc, Morlaine cheese. I just saw Zara upstairs. So even though the average income is much lower here in Brazil, there's still a lot of people out shopping. Spending money. This is something that you don't see in the States. They have a lot of stores that are dedicated just for iPhone accessories. Of course, it's all AliExpress stuff. That's a serious speaker, JBL. Yeah. All right, so let's go up to the next floor. Aloha's Americanas, very popular. I bought a bunch of clothes there when I first got here because they lost my luggage. Want to go up here?
Yeah.
All right, we'll go around. We haven't come to the end yet of the first floor, so we'll walk a little bit more first. Nice. This is a very popular French brand. A little coffee shop here, restaurant, pizza, I guess Italiano, Outback Steakhouse.
Yeah.
Right, so there's a bunch of restaurants back in here. Soho, Italiano, chocolate, coffee drinks, a cafe action. What?
Hedgehog, air hockey.
Oh, air hockey?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is one of the most popular grocery stores here in Fortaleza, São Luís. It's basically just a big supermarket inside the store, inside the mall, I should say. Cosmetics. Once again, the Brazilian women love to take care of their skin. More eyeglass places. Of course, soccer is very popular here. They have multiple stores that are strictly just jerseys, soccer jerseys. So tell me in the comments, you think that you would shop here? I mean, it's a pretty nice mall. Of course, you got the Adidas store. Central and South America, Adidas is king. To go hand in hand with the... Delicioso. Got the surfer style shops. I don't know why like appliance stores are so popular here. It's all kinds of stuff. Alright, so let's go up. Samsung has their own store, very cool. Go. Level 2. Hugo Boss. Now we're going to get to the more expensive stores now. The more luxury type stores. Gelato. Everybody loves gelato. Aramis, they make great clothes for men. I love their clothes. Love Hugo Boss.
Really?
Love.
Yeah. It's very sketchy in Brazil.
Yeah, no problem. It's worth it.
Right,
so let's look at the prices. Camisa is a shirt, 800 reals. That's about $150, no, 125 $130 for a t-shirt.
I mean, it's Hugo Boss. It's typical. Diesel.
Brooksfield, Calvin Klein, Agua de Coco. Nice high-end men's clothing. Gotta look good, gotta look good. A lot of great men's clothing. VR, Collezioni for men. Lacoste, very popular. I like Lacoste. Izod, we call it in America. But same thing. Hilfiger.
No.
For me, no me gusta.
Henne is a very popular in Brazil.
What Henne. Is?
Henne is. Very popular.
Ren- Renner?
Yes.
Okay, okay.
Renner.
Renner. Okay. We'll have to go look someday. Sunglass Hut, of course, they're everywhere. Hif. Men's shoes. Little kids play store. Uh-oh.
Bakery Portuguesa.
Bakery
Portuguesa.
Laser. Laser skincare places. Very, very popular. New Balance. We got some shoes here when we first got here. All New Balance. Nice.
Riachuelo.
Riachuelo.
Yes, popular in Brazil.
Very popular. Nice. Yeah. It's a video for YouTube.
Yeah,
yeah, many people look.
No record
video in Mall.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Why? We got stopped by security. We had to go and go to the main office and ask for permission. So we got approval to continue filming. So let's see the rest of the mall. They have a lot of mattress stores in the mall, which is also very strange. I think I've seen like 5 or 6 so far. Anyways, just very different than the US. Adidas store number 2. Not really sure why they have 2 stores. But Sephora. Sephora's coming. I know the ladies are gonna love it. Uh-oh, here's a French croissant place. Let's go see the food. Hey. Deliciosa. Yum. So good. Got approved.
Good.
Approved. We gotta course, everybody's favorite, Zara. Zara's the place. By the way, guys, if you don't know, if you want cologne, Zara is the spot. They have about 100 different colognes in there. All of them smell incredible. Asics. My favorite shoes.
Really?
My favorite sneakers. Asics. Yeah. Very, very good. This is a nice open ceiling here. Little vino for everybody. Another nice men's shop. I like the shirts.
iPlace,
another iPhone type spot. Soccer. Nice. I like that jersey. Really nice. I was gonna say, yeah, that's the wrong team though. We gotta root for Fortaleza.
Ceará is very popular in Brazil, like yeah. Nene in Riachuelo.
Tell them in Portuguese.
Ceará é uma loja muito comum no Brasil, assim como Nene e Riachuelo.
Exacto. Very popular. I bought a bunch of clothes here when I first got here. Also, they lost my luggage. So that's kind of cool. They have different food places at the corner end of each floor, but then they also have a massive... They also have a massive food court up on the top floor, which you guys are going to see next.
Spa.
Mandala Spa, very popular. They got multiple
Iceland
locations. Iceland. Fortaleza. It's a bar?
Yes, yeah,
it's like an ice, like
si.
An ice bar?
Si.
La Piscina.
We need to
yeah, come on. Skincare everywhere. Wow. Oh, Talk and Stock. I've been wanting to see this place. All right, we're coming back here. This place has super dope furniture. It's kind of like IKEA, but a little bit nicer. Very, very cool. Digital entertainment. All right, so we're making our way over to the end of the second floor so we can see the third floor. So coffee smells amazing coming out of here. Wow. A lot of people hanging out here. I guess they're selling some new condos. Condo sales. You can see like the coffee and their little pastry and coffee shops are real popular here. They're everywhere. Definitely a great business to get into. Everybody loves to snack. Right? Snacks? Tá bom?
Lanche. Brazil.
Lanche.
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 Yeah.
Lanche. Another fun tip for you. Almost all the Airbnbs that we've taken have been playing American music. Right? All the Ubers for us so far, always playing American music. American rock and roll, American dance music.
Yes.
All that kind of stuff. All right, so let's go hit the third floor. I will say this is the best food court that I've ever seen in a mall. And they have like a lot of big franchise names, and the food was really spectacular. Normally in American malls, food courts are associated with terrible food. But up here, it's like a whole experience up here. You'll see in a second. There's like literally 100 restaurants up here. I've never seen anything like it. It's pretty spectacular. So we'll just walk around and show everything to you. Pretty much every food group you can think of. Fast food, but they have a lot of sit-down places also. Every type of food you can think of. Mediterranean, Chinese, American, Brazilian, desserts, acai, buffets. This is a really big place right here. Australia buffet. Johnny Rockets. Hermoguesa. Calzone, churrasco, of course, we're in Brazil, so Brazilian steakhouses or anything close to that are popular. Here's another really big coffee and pastry type place. Oh, yes. Wow. Show you the other side over here with these restaurants. There's an arcade for the kids, game station, gotta play some video games, poke bowls. I don't know what that is. Giraffas, what is that?
Like Burger King.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Health.
Healthy.
Food health.
Okay. Salad, frango.
Yeah.
Ay, ay, ay. Giraffas. Ice cream, chicken sandwiches. Fried fish. Okay, okay. All right, what else is up here? Up here is only comida.
For pet friendly.
Okay. Very cool. Look, this whole entire section is just for people that have pets. Nice. So you can bring your dogs with you to the mall. They even have gates so the dogs can't get out. Look at this. They thought of everything. Well, this is strange. It's like a big empty space. What is up here?
Cinema.
Ah, okay. So there's a movie theater upstairs.
Yeah.
Cinema. Geronimo Burgers, a sit-down restaurant. Pizza Hut Express, sushi, Torachi. Italian, sushi barbecue, Madero,
yes.
Steakhouse. Okay, okay.
Yeah, I like steakhouse.
Yeah, yeah. Churrasco, China. All right, tu hambre? You hungry?
No.
You want to get something?
And you?
Ah, poquito. No mucho. No muito. Calzones. I love calzones. All right, let's stop for a bite to eat. All right, we decided on KFC. It's actually pretty good. I'm not a huge KFC fan, but this is actually pretty delicious. So I just wanted to show you how big the food court was from upstairs at the cinema. And you can see all four floors all the way down. All right, so we're finished up here. We just came up to the fourth floor to check out the cinema to see what it was like up here, or the movies as we call it in the States. And we got tickets to Avatar 3D.
So we're going to enjoy that now. Hope you enjoyed the video of the Riomar Mall, and we'll see you on the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more great content here in Brazil.